Come in. Mr. Strozzi, come in.
Nostalgic for better days.
The last time we won the inter-school competition was in 2009. It's been a long time.
Too long.
Winning again would come in handy right now. We really need to climb that chart.
I keep the students under pressure as much as I can, Mr.
I know, Mr. Strozzi, I know. But I didn't call you for this. The people who own the school will be supervising the work on the old section of the building.
We're starting demolition.
Yeah, in a couple of weeks. It's important that everything is in order. Our future is at stake. The situation is most delicate.
Oh, is it? Is there a problem?
Nothing you're not aware of.
Our position on the chart, of course.
Precisely. If we can't get to a better position, let's just say things will be difficult.
Are they questioning your commitment as the principal here?
Afraid so.
You don't deserve all this pressure. You mustn't worry. Everything will be fine.
What is it?
No, nothing.
I thought you wanted to tell me something.
No, no.
Once again, they're going into the forbidden area.
But they can't do that!
This is just what I wanted. I knew that sooner or later I'd finally catch Miss Perfection. And I guess that it was sooner.
Good morning. Is there something I can do to help you, ladies?
Actually, no. But there is something you're gonna wanna hear.
Unstoppable. And music is the only way to make my wrongs be right. I pray my life turns out bright.
And if I can't explain, I'll sing a song. You'll understand and sing along.
I speak the planet's mother tongue.
I'm finally feeling so whole and strong, you know.
Take me to the places I dream of.